allowances through the state welfare card, covering allowances for utility bills and rebates from the value-added tax. These measures include an electricity bill allowance of up to 230 baht per month per household, a water bill allowance of up to 100 baht per household per month, and a VAT rebate. The allowances and the rebate will be added as e-money in electronic wallets to assist welfare card holders. Regarding the electricity and water bill allowances, eligible persons must sign up with the state enterprises that look after power and water distribution to their households, which are the Metropolitan and Provincial Electricity Authority and the Water Work Authority. They will receive the allowances through their electronic wallet account on the 18th of every month for 12 months from October 2019 to September 2020 after they pay their bill normally. The Comptroller General's Department is the responsible agency for the payment process. For those who have yet to sign up, registration is still available for any welfare card holder. Eligible persons in Bangkok, Samut Prakan, and Nonthaburi should register with the Metropolitan Electricity Authority at mea.or.th website and the Metropolitan Water Work Authority at the mwa.co.th website. Eligible persons living in other provinces should sign up with the Provincial Electricity Authority at the pea.co.th website and the Provincial Water Work Authority at pwa.co.th website. Meanwhile, the department will also process the payment of VAT rebate for low-income earners from VAT amount charged with purchases using welfare card from November 1, 2019 to September 30, 2020. The rebate amount for each month will be paid into the card's electronic wallet on the 15th of the next month. For more information, please call the Government Welfare Card Call Center at 02109 2